So what's a sign of an old school firm?
A sign of an old school firm?
You got one or two?
I have a bunch. unfortunately, I've seen some. I would say right away, an old school firm is focused on on-premise work, still working on a personal face-to-face paradigm. They believe in FaceTime. They don't. If I can't see you, you're not working. That's one for sure. That's low-hanging fruit. Another is that young people need to serve their time, pay their dues, you know, grind it out, work a certain number of years before they're ready to really make a difference. And I think that's a huge mistake and misnomer. There's a bunch of young people who could make big differences if they got pulled out of cubicles and away from prep and mundane tasks and were allowed to sit at the head of committees and drive change.